Sustainable return on investment naman, minimeasure nun o kinakwantify nun yung environmental, social, and economic impact. So pag sinabi mong sustainable return on investment, ang tinitingnan dun is yung economic, environmental, and societal impact ng investment. Kaya nga sinabing sustainable return of investment o SROI. S-ROI. So, ibig sabihin, pang matagalan, sustainable. So, pag involve yung three factors na yun, the same factors na kinoconsider sa triple bottom line, eh, okay na. Yun na yung tinatawag na sustainable return on investment. Na importanteng malaman natin. Kasi lahat ng companies, lahat ng industries, yan ang hinahanap. Yung sustainable return of investment. Industry-wide yan. So, yun lang po.